Tibet, many parts of Tibet, they don't actually burn the body. They call it sky burial. So they chop up the body and they offer it to the vultures as an offering.
Wow. Okay.